had the monkeys, we've planted trees, and now we're going to be fishermen. But the locals here have a special way in finding shellfish, which we'll find out what it is together. Come on! I don't know if you can see, but I've got a real life moving clam in my hand. It's amazing. Can you see? Ouch! I just got caught by a shellfish.
Oh, yeah.
Here.
Here, don't hang on. แล้วเดี๋ยวเราใช้เสียงเพียวทาเลยนะ
โอเค so she's telling me I have to wash it with water first and then put some เสียงเพียว on it
hi oh. Honey
thank you so much
you're welcome
feels so much better okay I think I'm ready to find some more shellfish off I go woo woo What did you guys think about our fun peppermint field adventure? For me, I think it was the most exciting bicycle trip I've ever been on. We've got to do so many different things, and both fun and it preserved nature. I wonder where they're going to take us next time. But before we go, we have one more activity, which is going to be skiing. So don't forget to tune in next time and see where we're going to go. Are you ready?
Yeah!
I'm ready! The man of the trip goes to Peppermint Field.
Yay!
Which made the entire bicycle journey